Hey, I'm Norhan.
I'm Alex, and we're students here at Goldsmiths.
And we're going to be telling you today a few tips about moving to London and how it's like being an international student.
How to survive in this massive city.
So when you start looking for accommodation, there are many options. The university, housing.
If you're a first year and you're afraid, definitely go for accommodation.
There are websites where you can look up flat shares. Also, there is the Goldsmiths student housing group.
Yeah, on Facebook.
Yeah, that was very easy.
I live in Shadwell.
And I live in Whitechapel.
So
pretty much the same place.
It's pretty much the same neighborhood. I would say it's very exotic in a way. There's a lot of like bazaars and markets. It's a bit different to New Cross, but I mean, I love both areas. I love New Cross for just how independent and hipstery it is, I would say.
The odds of you running into someone you know
most of the time, just like walking by the street, like I'm always like, oh, hi.
Yes, exactly. There are so many nice restaurants. I love Birdie Nom Nom.
Oh, I love it too.
Right? It's amazing.
But my favorite is Chinwag though.
It's very easy to limit your spending. It's very easy to live on basics in London, and at the same time, it's very easy to spend a lot of money.
There's many ways to find cheaper stuff as well. Don't be afraid to ask for a student discount, for sure.
I mean, the majority of the museums are free access. And also what I tend to do is that I go to online on Londonist or Time Out, and then
Time Out is awesome.
Top free three things you can do in London. And then you get a massive list.
Goldsmiths also offers a lot of social events. Like went to like a pizza social. It was just like to find friends.
So it's very normal to feel homesick.
Don't feel bad for feeling homesick.
Exactly.
Just call your parents sometimes.
That's a very good way of putting
it. I have pictures like of my friends and family all over my walls, just so that every day I wake up and I just see
you see them right in front of you, and it makes a huge difference.
If you feel that you're struggling, there's always someone who can listen to you.
Student support is very strong here. So
I'm very happy that I chose London as a city to live in. Basically, here you can be anyone you want.
That's true.
And it's a lovely thing, because if you are struggling to express yourself, here is where you find yourself, I guess.
If you need anything or any further information, go at study@gold on Twitter. Get in touch with us.
I'm sure you'll get in, and we'll see you here.
Yeah, next year. We're waiting for you.
Bye, good luck.
Good morning, Gold.
Yeah, we need like coffee cups or something.
Coffee cups, yeah.